A young man from Adrian, Missouri, south of the metro, has spent the past year promoting his passion, paint horses. And as KMBC 9's Matt Fleener shows us, his second passion has turned to helping veterans.
It's just very, very creative. Every single one of them pretty much are.
It's been said there's nothing better for the inside of a man than the outside of a horse.
Well, a paint horse is pretty much a horse with markings or spots just like this.
Colt Compton is a young man.
What's he doing, huh, Miss Dunn?
Who knows how he felt with Oreo as his birthday present at 16.
Been a good boy ever since, huh, have you?
And as the president of the American Junior Paint Horse Association, he loves when he can show off his unique breed.
My little brothers and I usually are with him every day.
Even more so when he shows them to those who've shown our country their service.
I've traveled from everywhere from Florida to Colorado and everywhere in between, going to different facilities, watching firsthand what the horses can do for the veterans.
Compton made it his presidential service project this year to travel the country promoting therapeutic riding programs that give wounded veterans and active military members a chance to heal with horses.
My horse is my best friend, pretty much, and I can understand how someone who has lost everything, I mean, they could find everything in one little horse.
One young man using his beautiful breed to change so many lives.
It really makes you feel good at the end of the day to know that you helped someone.
In Adrian, Matt Fleener, KMBC 9 News.
Wonderful story. Colt will show off his paint horses later this summer at the American Royal. The Worldwide Paint Horse Congress runs from July 31st through August 4th.